Holding some breaking news here in Lee County. We know that fire crews are at the Lee County Sheriff's Office right now investigating a suspicious package that was found.
We have NBC2's Ashley Graham live there. Ashley, tell us what you're seeing out there.
Sure. We are standing right outside of the Lee County Sheriff's Office headquarters. I'm going to flip my camera around so you guys can see what I'm seeing. We were able to park in the parking lot earlier today, but they have just asked us in the last few minutes to move outside of the parking lot and blocked it off, as you can see right here. What I can tell you I'm seeing is that there are multiple fire trucks here from Fort Myers Fire Department, as well as South Trail Fire. They also have an ambulance and a hazardous materials team on scene. And like you said, they are responding to reports of a potential suspicious package. We have reached out to the Lee County Sheriff's Office and to South Trail Fire to see what exactly has been going on. South Trail Fire did refer me over to Lee County Sheriff's Office, so I'm still waiting on an update from the Sheriff's Office directly to find out exactly what's happening, if anyone was exposed to potentially any harmful material, if anyone's being treated. Do they know where that package is coming from? I'm going to try and walk a little bit closer, but I don't want to impede the Sheriff's Office in any way. But again, we can see some fire trucks here. They've been pulling up steadily for the last hour. I see two ambulances here in front of Sheriff's Office headquarters. Of course, lots of Sheriff's Office officials here as well, including this car right here blocking the parking lot. Earlier today, people were still able to get inside for things like background checks and other routine business within the Sheriff's Office. I'm not sure if they are able to get inside now, but they're, like you see right here, there's a car coming right out. So people are making their way in and out, but it's right now the parking lot is closed off and they do have emergency responders here on scene. I'm going to zoom in a little bit so you can see there's two fire trucks over there, plus an ambulance and a hazardous materials team. So lots of things happening here. This is still an active situation. We're going to keep checking for updates from the Sheriff's Office, and you can count on NBC2 to bring you those updates as you receive them. I'm reporting live and local from the Lee County Sheriff's Office headquarters. Ashley Graham, NBC2.